Titties!
Mr. Kane is dead. How unfortunate that his last word was titties.
Actually, it was quite fitting. He loved titties more than anything.
But we can't tell the press that his last word was titties. We have to tell them it was something pure, like, what was the name of that childhood sled he was so fond of?
Titties.
Let's just tell the press his last word was rose butter or something.